The good thing about comedy is if you fail at it, nobody's gonna laugh at you. Did you get that joke? Did you get that joke? Went right by you. So how did you go from gangster rapper to being a comedian?
Well, you know, I just feel like I want to kill my audience. Like, I want to slay them. I want them to die laughing.
Too many kill words. Too many, yeah. You're a gangster rapper, you're saying slay, say kill, and die. Like, no good. Yeah, I got a little nervous.
I fix it.
So the way I take you from gangster to comedy, okay, do you know what's the first thing you need with comedy? Likeability. Show me your likable face. Mm-mm. Show me a funny face. Remember I was on Martin, I used to make faces?
Yeah, yeah.
Whenever I didn't know what to do,
that was like my favorite thing about your character.
Yeah, what I'll do? Do my face. For real, Curtis, I look like that?
It's my interpretation of the
It's faces. A bad interpretation.
All right.
Like, that's gonna be in my memory forever.